shape into a crowd. Is this saddle comfortable? That his reins feel tight enough. Oh, you gallop when you'll kick or throw the rider off.
Oh,
have to cross the line just to remember where they lace. You won't know you won't know, son, until you take the hit. And you won't find the beat until you lose yourself in it.
Magical fucking evening here tonight, right now. Before we go any further, I want to send this song, I want to send our entire set out to Mike Patton and Faith No More, who was supposed to be right here on this stage tonight. Please make some noise for Faith No More! I want to send it out to the band. I want to send it out to their crew. I want to send it out to all the Faith No More fans out here tonight. There's four of them on this stage right now. We weren't supposed to be here, and I know Faith No More really want to fucking be here. But we're happy to be here to play these songs for you right now on this beautiful night here in Douglas Park. We're so happy to see all you, see all your faces, hear your voices, see the looks in your eyes. This song is about what a magical night tonight is. This song is about nights like this that feel like dreams, but this is not a dream. Tell you something, we are so lucky we get to play a lot of festivals like this one all around North America, all around the world really. But I get so excited to play a festival like here in our hometown, a festival like Riot Fest right here with all of our family. We'll be right back. feel like this is one of those nights in Chicago. How many people here are not from Chicago? How many people put your hands in the air? Shout out far away. Hey, welcome. Welcome to our beautiful fucking city, everybody. If you are thinking that the weather is like this every single day and you want to move here now, I'm going to tell you to come back. Come back one more time at least in a few months before you make that decision. But when you do make that decision, it'll be the best decision you made. This one's called Ready to Fall.
To convince you that I'm not hopeless.
every day, they are slipping through the cracks. Anybody here who wakes up and feels invisible sometimes, this song is for you. We are the knowing generation. We are the kids that no one wants. We are credible threat to the rules you set across the field lawn. We are not the names that we've been given. We speak a language you don't know. We are the knowing generation. The knowing generation. Whoa, whoa. this song. I sing it differently now. I play it differently now. Because these words, I don't want to be here anymore. We all said those words. We all said those words to ourselves. We all said those words to each other. Because maybe that place was somewhere physical that we no longer wanted to be. Out of our homes, out with our friends and our community. Or maybe that place that you were stuck in was something deeper, something darker. Not a state, but a state of mind. And maybe you found your way and took the steps to get out of that darkness. Maybe you decided that that darkness was a place that you no longer wanted to be. You told yourself, I don't want to be here anymore. And maybe that darkness is something that is still lingering, a weight that you are still carrying here, even today, even tonight, even in this joyous occasion, this celebration of live music, this celebration of people and love and family and community. Chicago, you know what I'm talking about? So if you are stuck in that place, I want you to say these words, because I believe them. I believe music is powerful. I believe music is the most powerful force on this fucking planet. I do. I think it is constantly underestimated what it can do for us, for our souls, for our consciousness. I think it is so important. So sing these words with me if you know what I'm talking about. Are you ready, Chicago? Are you ready? I'm not afraid to die. some of the most important songs about war, anti-war, about what they were going through at that time. That's our job in so many ways, musicians, to speak about our times so people some generation later can learn about them through our voices, through our songs. So let's do a song. It's called Fortunate Son. You ready? this song on the Brown Line downtown as it cruised around, and nobody knew what the fuck was happening. We had the whole car to ourselves. Every once in a while, passengers would walk in, not sure what the fuck was going on. But once those doors closed, they were in our music video. This song is called Give It Up. Chicago. After the years that we've had, the years of waiting for shows like this, I know I have a new appreciation for all the moving parts, all the things that have to come together for a night like this to happen. I want to say thank you to Riot Fest for plugging all the holes. Thank you to Riot Fest for keeping this ship afloat, even when sometimes it seemed like it might sink. Thank you to Riot Fest for keeping this shit together and allowing us to have beautiful, beautiful evenings right now. I'll show you mine, you show me yours. Let's compare scars, and I'll tell you it is worse. I slowly write these pages, replace them with the words. Last time, cause we live on front porches, we swing life away. We get by the spine here on minimum wage. And if love is a labor, I'll slave till the end. I won't cross these streets until you hold my hand and swing life away. Yeah, swing life away. Oh, swing life away. Swing life away. You guys are beautiful. Thank you.
I know why you need my help. You're a lonely, lonely man. Silent, lonely, and twisted. All I'm saying is, there's more to life than just surviving.
We got time for a couple more songs, so we're gonna do them. But I got a question for sign language lady over here. This song is all about what we all did last year to be here.
Thank you.
Angel. Let's add a song. Let's play an old song. You guys want to hear an old song? This is another one. It's called Worth Dying For. Because I just heard one girl scream, "The White Sox beat the Rangers for anybody who cares." So I love that bulletin system. I like that we're getting scores right here, right now. And I do care, actually, so that's good to know. This song is about what it's like to try to save somebody, what it's like to be that person someone's trying to save. And here we are now, living in a world where to save each other, we have to save ourselves. This song is for the saviors out there. You know who you are. Kills me not to know this, but I've over just forgotten what the color of her eyes were, and her scars of how she got them, as the telling signs of age rain down, a single tear is dropping through the valleys of an aging face that this world has forgotten.
We are the Thank you.